On the first day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me a wine shop we'll never use.
On the second day of Speightmas,
Richard gave to me two heavy takes and a wine shop we'll never use.
We're rushing.
On the third day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me
me a little tea, two heavy takes and a wine shop we'll never use.
Turn up the music!
Another five turnarounds. Four false moves, meal penalty, too many takes, and a wine shop we'll never use. On the seventh day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me 77 setups. Dick needs another five turnarounds. Four false moves, meal penalty, too many takes, and a wine shop we'll never use. On the eighth day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me 8 shots too many, 77 setups. Dick needs another five. Interruptions, 8 shots too many, 77 setups, it needs another 5 turnarounds. 4 false moves, nil penalty, too many takes, and a wine shop we'll never use.
Everybody.
On the 10th day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me 10 more stories, 9 interruptions, 8 shots too many, 77 setups, needs another 5 turnarounds. 4 false moves, real penalty, too many takes, and a wine shop we'll never use. On the 11th day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me 11 tighter sizes, 10 more stories, 9 interruptions, 8 shots too many, 77 setups, dick needs another 5 turnarounds. 4 false moves, meal penalty, too many takes, and a wine shop we'll never use. On the 12th day of Speightmas, Richard gave to me 12 names of dropping, 11 tighter sizes, 10 more stories, 9 interruptions, 8 shots too many, 77 setups, dick needs another 5.